in it. You must say that.
Yeah, it was alright, Yeah. Could have gone worse.
Yeah, it could have gone worse. Yeah?
Yeah, it could have gone
better
worse.
Better than a kick in the nuts, let's be honest.
Have we started? We started, yeah?
He always wants to know. It's his first time. Have we started?
Have we started this shit?
I'm straight in.
The drummer's there and the bass player.
It's dramatic.
So guys, seriously, I watched a little bit of your set as well. Yeah. What was going on there? Some interesting stuff. You came with a bit of a show, basically.
It was an expression. It was all an expression of art, an art expression.
Yeah?
You were going to say, what are you asking us?
Yeah. No.
There was a question at the end of that. I can feel it. He's a professional.
God. What made you think, okay, well, Bloodstock, we've got a short amount of time on the selfie stage. We're going to make sure we leave our mark.
Yeah.
You answered it,
yeah.
But anyway, no, so honestly, yeah, but this is it, man. Like, if people are going to take time out of their lives to see us, we are going to give them a fucking show, right, Jeremy?
Fuck yes, and we're going to do that right.
It's the least we can do, you got to respect. We're never going to sit there and just play an instrument and, you know, whatever. So we're aiming for, like, arenas, bro.
Yeah.
We're aiming for the fucking stars, so we're playing it. Trying to do arena shows on small stages, and hopefully as the budgets grow and
we're trying to take
deteriorates
like galaxies, we're trying to aim for the stars, take at the same time trying to take everybody that's there that paid the respect to come and take them into a journey into every single song that we play, because every single song is different. We just really go deep in there, you know what I mean, and give them as much as we can with performers, with the show, with everything, you know?
We kind of feel like we haven't done enough, man. Yeah, everyone's like, oh,
we were disappointed.
Yeah,
we wanted to do more.
Yeah,
we
very hard on ourselves.
It just ends and then you're like,
so
oh.
Quick,
yeah,
in
yeah.
And out.
Yeah.
We wish we could do more, man.
It's like a Chinese guy doing sushi. Quick, in
it's
and out.
Japanese, bro, that's racist.
Japanese. take it off.
No, it's fine, go. That's fine, that's fine. He's ignorant, it's fine. He's a recovering racist, let's do this.
Do you have any particular, like, can you even remember, or is it all just a bit of a blur? Do you have any highlights from being up there? We looked down and thought, that crowd is insane.
Do you know what my highlight was, man? Seeing people that have been supporting us for years, like,
yeah.
In front, like, doing that. I mean, for years, like, we've been in previous bands, like, and to see that, man, it's really cool, man, and it means a lot to us.
Well, so you were able to, had the opportunity to look and pick out and go.
Of course, man.
Yeah, man.
Look, we have a really personal relationship with people. Like, we're not the kind of band that's going to be like, we're too cool for you.
We love our fans, you know, like he said, seeing those people and also seeing in a short amount of time, because we've only been together for 6-7 months, it seemed that so many people with the Red Method t-shirts there, I was like, it was fucking amazing.
Your name has been on the lips before Bloodstock even started, and the pre-build and the talking about and doing lists of who you should be checking out. Everyone was saying Red Method, Red Method.
And man,
that's good.
We are really thankful, man, and humbled by it, to be honest.
We love it.
We get up there and we give 100%, and that's all we can do, really.
Yeah,
we can't do anything
else. We can do. But yeah, we're really grateful for that, and everybody that's, you know, really helping us and spreading the word. Can't really say more than, you know, the amount of messages we've got from the new single and the previous singles we've released, and in this short amount of time. Blessed, to be honest, from that angle, you know.
We have to say thank you to everyone.
So how goes the new album For the Sick? How is that going?
How does it go?
Yeah,
it goes a little bit like this.
Perfect.
Yeah, that's how it goes, and then there's one that. No, there's
another one with a piano, acoustic, and flamenco.
There is one. We're joking.
No, it's you mean in terms of how it's going,
like where your process is at this stage.
It's we're solely building up to it, as people can obviously, maybe that's been following us, can see we've been releasing singles nearly every single fucking month.
Yeah.
And it's slowly pumping until hopefully the next few months we've already more or less got a set date, which we're not. It will be released very soon, and and then the motherfucker will be up. So
it's like a fuse. The fuse is lit now.
Yeah.
We're leading towards
exactly.
That.
It's
like
it's ticking away.
We're gonna be millionaires by Christmas, brothers.
Pennies. So. What's the rest of the night looking like for you guys?
Oh,
relax,
well, actually,
some beers.
Relax.
nobody relaxes here.
No. We actually had some really good news. We might, we can't say anything yet. We might be playing a set. Yeah, who knows? We'll see.
Well, not worry too much about that. We'll not worry too much about that. I get what you're saying. That's good enough.